Hey, what's up, guys? I'm back at Darnell Hollow today. I'm gonna try a V10 called Cutting It Close. I came out yesterday to try it, and I ended up figuring out all the moves pretty quickly and sending on my second try from the start. So I was not expecting that. I didn't film it, so I wanted to come back out today to try to repeat it, just because it's a classic boulder. It's really fun, and also to see if I could get some video to share with you guys. After that, I think I'm gonna go head over to the Leiomano, which is that V9 I just FA'd, and see if I can get a repeat on that as well. And from there, I'll probably just try to do some of the classics at Darnell. Before I do any of that though, I'm gonna go meet my good friend Zach down at the Yoke boulder, and he is gonna try to repeat that. He did it a couple years ago and wants to do it again, so I'm gonna go over there, give him a spot and a couple extra pads, and hopefully he'll get a quick ascent. I may hop on it too, but I'm not sure yet.
I love dangling from a rope.
Joe John! What up, dude?
Welcome to the dark side!
Welcome to the jungle!
That was rough. It was really, really cold up there, and the rock just felt like glassy as hell. It was awful. So Zach worked out the moves and got everything feeling smooth, so I think he'll get it next session. All right, just got set up at Cutting It Close. I'll get in there and show you guys the holds real quick. They're pretty cool on this one. So this is the start jug, really nice. And you have slopey crimps, more slopey crimps. Kind of in-cut crimp here. This high crimp, it's a little bit in-cut too. And you have this nice jug. This thing is like pad and a half, two pads for all four fingers. That's pretty nice. Big sloper. This is kind of like a sloper jug here. It's really positive feeling since you have the, you're riding tow hooks on the rail the whole time. That's what makes these holds usable. So this jug is made possible by a nice tow hook. And you come out to this hold here, and there's a jug right above it here. And then you just kind of slap your way out to this and go straight up from there. It's a really cool climb. Almost forgot to mention, Andrew Like came out here and built this crazy nice landing, so thanks for that, buddy. Really cool. This thing would be, it'd be fine without it, but it'd be pretty dang sketchy. There'd be some pretty bad fall points where you would actually be likely to pop off, so appreciate all the work on that. This thing is, I don't think I would have done it without the landing there, so pretty nice to have that. Thank you.
sick. Such a good boulder.
Heading off on another side quest right now. My good friend Joe is up at Blind Faith, which is a really cool V7 that has, for some reason, become a nemesis for him. He's plenty strong to do it, so I'm gonna go up, give him a spot, and hopefully watch him cruise the thing today. Come on, Joe, you got this. Come on, dude. Yeah, Joe. Solid. Come on. Come on. Nice. Oh, come on, dude. There you go. Big tension on the foot. Nice, dude. Come on. Yep. Super solid. Yep, you're on it. Come on, dude. Yeah, come on, stay on.
Oh. This will be funny.
Yeah.
Let's see.
You got it, dude. Let's go, Joe. Nice, come on, dude. Yep. Yeah, Joe, come on. Nice. Try hard. There you go. Super solid. Come on, man. Come on, let's go. Let's go, Joe. Come on. Get it. Come on, man. Try hard. Get your left foot up. Out left. Come on, dude. Stay with it.
I can't.
No fucking way! What? Oh my god! First so barefoot try! Stupid. That's the stupidest thing I've ever seen, buddy. I'm so psyched. What the fuck? Oh shit! Your first try, barefoot, it go. First barefoot ascent.
Oh, somebody with pads.
Of Blind Faith right here.
Are we sure?
My boy Joe. It has to be, dude. Nobody else would ever try this thing barefoot. It's ridiculous. The fact that it was a nemesis and it went barefoot for you is just absurd.
I don't know. I mean, Alibaba is easier without shoes.
What?
Yeah.
I haven't heard that.
I just don't have something left to even attempt. It just hurts.
So good. Yeah, get up there.
Yeah.
It wasn't the only hard move, apparently.
Yeah.
Well, it was a pretty awesome session. Got to climb with some good friends and climb some really nice boulders. And yeah, now there's only one thing left to do that I always like to do when I come down to Morgantown. And that is stop at Almost Heaven. This place is freaking awesome. If you haven't been here, their carrot cake and coffee and paninis are so good. Lots of good stuff.
Oh yeah, gotta get your sentry after a hard day of climbing.
Got a nice latte and this carrot cake. Oh my god. So good. It's the best part of the session is leaving and getting a bunch of carrot cake. Hell yeah.